Right. Break's over, Volk.
Let's fuck this cunt up.
Let's. Looks like one's going for a leak. Smoke him. Good. Let's carry on. Let's move the channel.
Down. Peck and right. Hangar down. Room secure.
Contacts confirmed. Stairwell. Get on that.
Moving.
Clamber up.
Bunch of civvies. Hold your fire. Tech and right.
Moving in. Bloody deserted.
Alright, ladies, I know your cunt's probably getting loose. That's like I always say. Daddy needs his. What the fuck?
Why did you do it? Where did you get the nukes? Who? Give me a name. A name! I want his name.
What? Cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Tukabes. Tane Tukabes.
Come on, Ethan. They're coming. We've got to jump.
Remember, no jihad.
I've drowned and dreamt this moment. So overdue, I owe.
Excuse me, mate. Have you got a license to park here?
Swept away, I'm stolen. Hit the sky fall.
He's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? He's only 6 months old.
The woman at the star said it was a traditional and local tale. Besides, Tiny doesn't seem to mind.
That's because he's too young to understand it, thank God. We moved here so that he wouldn't have to deal with Jason Statham or any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory. You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your son to bed. I'll finish dinner.
I'll go finish dinner, leaving me with this fucking little cunt.
Dad, take me to fucking bed already. Fuck me, man. Come on, Ethan, please.
Is he okay?
He's, sleeping like a baby.
Fuck me, this shitty cage, man. Fuck me, Ethan. Fuck you, Ethan, you bastard.
No, Ethan, please, no, Ethan, please, I'm sorry, please!
Anyway, this actually smells good, what is it?
Hands off, mister. It's my own take on Gordon Ramsay's food.
Wow, now you're even taking my ideas.
He even got his local line. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you after killing Jason Statham. The pregnancy, moving here, teaching our 6-month-old military training. It's just all happened so fast.
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Tina, everything's going to be...
Do you seriously think I can just forget what happened in Africa? Romania, New Mexico, Kazakhstan?
It happened so long ago, I just don't... I can't understand why you're so...
Mia, what the fuck? Get the bloody hell down!
Sorry, Ethan.
Dean! Why? What the fuck?
What the fuck are
what
you?
What the fuck are you doing, my
son? Please, get me out of here, please. Please, get me out of there.
Alex,
keep
take
me in the case
away.
Too long, my
Dean,
please.
If you hurt your hair on my son's head, I swear
don't
to
put me
fucking
back in the
God.
Shitty case
Ethan,
again, please,
no!
Goodbye, Ethan!
Never bloody ends.
What doesn't, sir?
These bloody terrorist bastards. It's always the same.
Just another day in the office. Go loud on this one?
No. You two are going to take up spotter and sniper positions in the rear nearby. Take a clear overwatch position. I'm going to move in on the targets.
Let's do it.
Sounds easy enough to me.
All right, on me.
Do you wonder why the boss wanted to go in on his own?
It's not my job to question that. Look at what the cat dragged back in.
Fuck's sake! You can make this easy, you know. We know you and your family were behind the terror attack at the airport.
Airport? What could you possibly mean?
Other than the security cameras that caught you killing hundreds of civilians from the airstrip all the way through to the front door, we managed to track the bullets to your Spanish associate.
Oh, I forgot to kill him off. So, what are you gonna do to me, Dean?
I'm gonna cuff you and take you back to HQ Europe.
All this physical stuff is so dull, Dean. So dull. Don't you understand? It was all a mistake to return to me?
What do you mean? Oh, fuck.
I know you've got 2 snipers watching this situation, but I assure you, the last thing you want is for me to have a deal with them.
All Hound Wolf elements, stand down! Stand down, Cold Black!
Good boy. I'm pleased you're feeling so cooperative. Come, Mohammed, make sure they don't follow us.
Yes, Mother.
Target acquired. Stand by. Green light. Where to start? Maybe I should just strip you and take you right now.
If that's what you want, you should just shut up and take me now. I'm not prepared to come back to you on what was.
You really aren't any fun. I suppose you did always like pain. Maybe I'll have to inflict a little more before you bend like the good submissive pet you will be.
You've got no fucking chance.
What is going on?
Get me the fuck down, you fuckwits! For fuck's sake! Gonna need to call in some backup for this one.
Backup? What have you in mind for backup?
The only kind we've really got, and we've just locked him up in military prison with his son. I'm sure you haven't missed my gorgeous mug.
No, you're quite right. You're the last person I wanted to see, Dean.
We've got bigger things to worry about than our personal spate. The world needs you again. Mother Tukabe and her family recently bombed and slaughtered an airport in an attempt to incite the war you stopped by killing Jason Statham. As a show of our gratitude, we want you to help lead Hound Wolf and work with an old comrade.
Bloody hell, sir. You're looking pretty good after that fall. Are you ready to get back to work?
Alright. We're gonna hit the signal jammer whilst Dean and the others move in and evacuate any hostages and locals in the surrounding area. Sound?
That's good enough for me, sir. It's good to have you back in business.
Hey, firm. It's good to be back. It's good to have you with me. Now, let's move.
Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror. What do you see? Do you see it clearer? Or are you deceived in what you believe?
Right, Volk. Sell those bloody explosives. Go on here.
You're only human after all.
Roger, sir.
Right, let's move.
Don't put your blame on me. Some people got the real problems. Some people out of love. Some people.
Fuck me. It's Night Remp. It's been 20 years since we've seen you, mate.
Last time we saw you, you were saving the dance from a BB bin of sign.
Thanks for coming. Right. Let's load up and get going for the assault.
Don't ask my opinion, don't ask me to lie, and beg for forgiveness for making you cry. For making you cry. 'Cause I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. Oh, some people got the real problems. Some people out of love. Some people think I
should. Fuck me! They've got an RPG! We're gonna go down! Brace! Brace!
Remp, get me in there. We gotta go and save Dean and take out Donna. She's not leaving here alive.
Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human. I made mistakes.
I'm not sure we're gonna get out of this. Sir, what are we gonna do?
Shut the fuck up, you two! Trust in the others to finish the mission and get us out of here.
I'm only human, after all. I'm only human, after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human, I do what I can. I'm just a man, I do what I can. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
Donna, put your bloody hands up, we're taking you in.
Oh, really? I'd love for you to take me in, Ethan Price. Perhaps you could marry me too. I very much love to be married to such a strong person, very rich man.
Fuck me. I hope they're not all like you.
So, will you take me?
I think I've changed my mind. I'd just be much happier putting around in your face.
There's a lot you could do for my face.
Bloody fucking hell. Remp, get up there and smoke her.
I don't think so.
Oh shit.
In what you believe. 'Cause I'm only human after all. And you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me.
Rep, don't put your. I need you to get this chopper prepped. Get in the pilot's seat. Get us ready to spin up. Volk, we need to figure out something to deal with Donna and this bloody APC.
Bloody right we do.
Fuck me. Let's go.
Ethan, you will marry me. Give up and take my hand in marriage.
Hasta luego, bitch.
Don't ask me to lie and beg for forgiveness for making
this
you cry.
Wasn't supposed to end
making
like this.
You cry.
That's a shame, love. I'll see you in hell.
I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. Oh, some people got the real problem. Some people got the love.
Woke. Let's go check on the boys.
Lord heavens above, I'm only human after all.
That was a tough one. How are you with the boys holding up? Managed to survive.
We're going to be just fine, but we've got bigger things to worry about than this. Command just radioed in that a missile strike's coming down. One Tukabe in a stronghold doesn't mean much to the British Navy at this point.
Perfect timing. Just so happened to have a boy prepping the last chopper out of here. I hope you don't mind sharing a few seats.
Sounds good enough to me. Let's get the fuck out of here, gents. On me.
I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human, do what I can. I'm just a man, I do what I can. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
Got eyes on him. Ethan, we see him.
Roger that. Heads up. Your speech is set to end any minute now. Jay, are you in position?
Probably forgot to turn on his radio.
It doesn't matter. Stand by. We're going to have to move on with the plan.
I think we're going to be here for a while.
What the hell? He's already on the move. And that speech definitely wasn't over. Ethan, do you copy?
Dean, my friend, you never should have come here.
What the fuck is he talking about? Shit! Get down! Now!
Fuck! Dean! Sir! Do you come in? Dean! Ethan! Can you hear me? I can't get anyone on the bloody horn! Does anyone copy? Respond!
Dean! Up! 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 Come on your feet! We have to move now! Come with me, I'll grab Volk!
Sir, I'm sorry I'm late. My radio was shot out.
Shut the fuck up! Dean! Help me put pressure on these bloody wounds!
Ethan. Dean.
Not now, Volk. Just rest! Jay! Get a bloody medic!
Ethan, you need to know that Tukabe is no Dean.
No! No! No, no, Volk! No!
Ethan,
Volk.
Sir, we have to go now.
Fuck off!
Let him know that you know best, 'cause after all, you do know best. past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong, things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you, and pray to God he hears you. And where did I go wrong? I lost some friends somewhere along in the bitterness, and I put out straight up with you all night, and I know how to save a life.
He begins to raise his voice, you lower yours, grant him one last choice. Drive until you lose the road, a break with the ones you follow.
Trusted you! I thought I could too! So why in bloody hell do the Tukabes know you?
I've got a history with the Tukabes, particularly their leader, Mother Tukabe, who once tried to fuck me whilst I was infiltrating her family, and I'm never going back to her again. She said some real freaky shit, and that's why I came into your house. That wasn't me, that was Mother Tukabe.
You bought yourself some time, Dean. Fuck! But we gotta go! Get your ass moving on me! There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honour their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are once left when the bastards are taking everything else.
What happens?
They killed Volk. He's gone Roach.
What do you need from me, sir?
The location. This cunt got set on my shit list, says Abdullah Tukabe used to cache weapons at an old castle near
Prague. I know the place. Jason Statham used to use it back when we were fighting the anomalies. The place is a fortress, only one way in or out. The fuck's this you've sent me?
An equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware beefing. What are you planning on doing?
What I was bloody taught to do. Go in and fucking kill them all.
Fuck me, Addison's gonna kill me when he finds out this.
Keep up, Dean, or I'll leave you behind. Remp, are you en route? Roger that, we're moving.
Mia and Abdullah are bound to be somewhere in the shithole.
Let's fucking hope so, or it's your ass I'm taking, Dean.
Roger that, Rep, sir. Let's go.
This castle is so shit. Why couldn't Mother Kavi have given me a beautiful set of homes in London? What a bitch.
You've got another thing coming if you think Ethan's gonna let you get away with what you've done.
Shut the fuck up. You dumb bitch. You're almost as bad as Mother Tukabe. Get the fuck done. To the bedroom. I'll sort you out later.
Been waiting all my life. Down what I've always been chasing. Black out every fear I've been facing.
bloody hell!
Oh my god, Ethan! They locked me away in here. I think a dude with a cabo is going to try and rape me.
As much as I'd love to stay in chat, we gotta go! There's missiles coming, I can't have you blown up!
Shit! Alright, okay.
Ready to move.
I'm rising up, up from the ground, from the bottom. Can't hold me down, hold me down.
Rem, we're leaving the castle now. Get the boys out. We'll meet with you back at base. Vito spinning!
There's a revolution coming! What the fuck is going on back there?
Now you will suffer as we have suffered.
Of the crater, like the prophets once said, and the ashes.
Mia! Tiny, I promise that. I tried! Keep you safe, he was supposed to be safe. Jason was dead and
whispers in the air.
Did you best?
Tell the tales of the brothers gone. Desolation. Devastation.
Please.
What a mess we made.
Mila, Liz, my time is come.
Watching
from the edge, please.
Of the circus,
we're done on Scott.
For the games to begin,
I love you, man. I love you, Egan. Please, man.
Like I would when I was with you. You
know you've reaped what you have sown. You know you're the reason.
I told him I'd keep him safe and protect him, Dean, from whatever happened.
You said
and the more I stay here, the more I look at him. Without the chance to say goodbye, the more and more I hate myself. Let's pack it up and get out.
Iron Man will never heal you. Another man will never love you like I did, like I still do. You know,
I know you've come to check up on me, Dean, but I'd rather be alone. Thanks, but fuck off.
The reason you're alone. You said I was your superhero. But sometimes superheroes cannot save everyone.
Wakey, wakey, Al-Assad. It's time to move house.
This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is the hand we've drawn. We can't worry about whether or not Command can get us back home. We've got to split up and get Al-Assad and his daughter. What we got, Dean?
We've got a lead on the daughter being somewhere in Venice, Italy.
We know that President Al-Assad is currently being transported across Afghanistan.
Sounds pretty impossible. Two places at once? That's cutting our forces pretty thin.
May I remind you that time is running short?
He's right. Ethan, it's your call. Who's going where?
Alright, here's what we'll do. Me and Rimp, we'll take a trip to Afghanistan and we'll track one of the key convoys for Al-Assad. Dean, you're going to take the rest of Hound Wolf to Italy and locate the daughter. We end this war today.
Any last words before we go off into the fire for what could be the last time, gentlemen?
Then allow me. The Tukabes took my friends and my family. They killed Volk, they killed Mia, and they killed Tiny. They started a war, but we're not here to finish it. We're gonna make them fucking regret it. To show them what happens when you go this far. No more running and no more waiting. Let's do this. It isn't where it fucking hurts.
Well done, my brothers. Mother Tukabe will be very proud of us. Who the fuck? Oh fuck! It's Hound Wolf! I've gotta get the fuck out of here. Hold them off, my brothers!
Gents, we might not make it out alive from this mission, but we have to try. We've got to locate Al-Assad's daughter and get the fuck out of here ASAP.
Shit! Come spotted! Across the bridge! Come the fuck on! We're gonna go!
Leave me here.
Fuck me, Jay.
Pick me up.
We've got to leave him and
please,
keep moving.
Come on.
Let's go!
Jay.
Shite. Okay, sir, moving.
Come back, Jay.
I cannot believe you've made it this far,
Dean.
You've made a big mistake coming here.
Where the fuck have you hidden President Al-Assad's daughter, Margaret Tukabe?
I will end this right this instant, and you know I can.
You've got fuck all chance against the both of us. We're gonna get to the president and his daughter, and you're not gonna do shit.
You've clearly not accounted for my hidden presence.
Now it's retribution time, cause the church that I went to. That fucking chopper's gonna rip us up if we try to cross this port.
Don't you worry about me, sir. My father taught me everyone is family. Let's find the daughter and stop this Tukabe bitch.
Jay, I can't have you do that. You fucking bitch! Margaret Tukabe! I lost Alex getting here!
Such a shame. At least now we're face to face.
Let's fight properly.
Run them hands, Dean.
Get ready to fucking die! Stay broken when you've been made in the shade.
Crossed every line. You're too late.
Where the fuck is Al-Assad's job?
They're in Afghanistan. With my son, Tani, I've set up a lovely nuclear missile from right above the lighthouse.
Fuck! You bitch! Ethan, come in. The president and his daughter aren't here. But Mother Tukabe tried setting off a fucking nuclear missile. Ethan, come in! Ethan, respond! Ethan! 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 Shit! Fuck! Bollocks! Fuck! I hope they stop this shit. Ethan better stop Tani and found out the sound.
Yeah, well, Rempa wasn't expecting a fucking rock in the way. Hey, are you good? Bollocks to you then, I gotta get after Tane Tukabe.
Ethan, infidel, this is the end of the line for you.
Guess that makes two of us, Tane Tukabe. You fucking owe me.
Give up, Ethan. Now Mother Tukabe has blessed my robes with the power of Allah. I hope you're ready to dig your grave too, Ethan. Why? For now. Place what I deserve. Who comes just me down, take me away. Debt to do, it's time to pay. Place what I deserve. Who comes just me day. I won't run again.
Dean, this is Ethan. I located Al-Assad and his daughter. Al-Assad's down hard, it doesn't look like he's gonna be making out and the daughter's pulse is faint. I need that evac now!
I'm en route to your position, hold out! We'll get the door at 3. Ethan, I didn't think we'd make it through this. All the
If you're seeing this, this means I have unfortunately died before my estimation. To all those still actively in play, the time is now. Find and alert Harrison Ingram. He'll know how to scam / fraud me.
The target's location has been confirmed. We have execute authority.
Remember, Remp, no witnesses. As soon as we get up top here, you're gonna start clearing down the end of the hall. I'll take the room left. We've got to find the target, eliminate them, and get the fuck out.
Fucking Ethan Redfield. How dare you come into my hospital to kill me after killing my dad?
Isn't that gun a bit too big for you, Jason Statham Jr.?
This is my dad's old pistol. It was sent to me, and now I'll use it to kill you, Ethan.
I think you and me got the wrong ideas of killing. The only one going down here is you.
What a show, Ethan. What a show. You are very good.
And exactly who the fuck are you? And what have you done with Night Remp?
Oh, Night Remp, man. I wouldn't be too worried about Night Remp, man. I think you've got a new family member who wants to speak to you. Or should I say, reunite with you.
Looks like family is back together.
Old and shy.